go, girl.
I'm so scared.
You're wrong.
Okay.
There you go.
All right.
That's it. You're that much closer than you were. You're doing great.
There you go.
You're doing great. It's good. It's good.
That looks good.
That's
you're
it.
Doing great.
A lot of work, isn't it?
Now she's happy about having those leg workouts.
Hang on, it got real quiet. She giggles and all gone.
Hey, are you supposed to have the GoPro camera on your head?
Nope.
Okay.
He does.
I just want to make sure.
Looking good, girl.
So only one leg is going to be sore later?
Which leg? Put the other leg in. The only reason I like to have my left leg out is when I get close to the tree.
That's why I was keeping it out.
It's nice to have some stability. But you can certainly put them both in if you like. Or not. It also helps if you take shorter strides. You don't have to take a big full stride every time.
Oh, am I taking too big a stride?
I'm just giving you options. Just as long as you're making progress. Some people like quicker, shorter strides. You're doing great. I gotta change it up a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna try and avoid. Just take your time, Deb. Get tired, rest.
Because you need to lower him so they get blood. Both of them. Let him get blood to him. Lean back. They don't have any blood.
Deb. You're way closer than you were.
getting there, Deb.
Did you use out this chair yet?
Yeah, I've used my chair a little bit.
No, we're gonna make it.
You'll make it.
Keep going little by little.
That's okay. Just remember, it's easy coming down.
It's a tough climb.
Yeah.
That's a long way up there.
It is. How far did you say this? 81 feet?
About 80, yeah.
80 feet. Oh, you do that every day, huh?
All
planting trees every day.
I could probably, I think I can get up, touch the can and get back to the ground in about a minute and a half, maybe 2 minutes. Maybe not today. I'm a little tired today.
Then you're not.
Lower your hands, let him breathe.
Looking good, girl. Keep it up. Little by little.
Getting there.
About 25 more feet and I let you down. Yeah, I climb up there and bring my hammock up and relax. There's no people, the breeze is nice.
Why wouldn't you think that? You didn't see the ropes.
The other one's quite a bit shorter.
The other one would be a piece of cake for you guys.
And the other one, it doesn't require this elaborate of a setup.
Oh, okay. How'd you come up with Purple Heart for it?
The name?
Uh-huh.
So I didn't place the cache.
Oh, you didn't?
Mm-mm. Another local cacher placed the cache, and she labeled it Purple Heart. I think it was maybe her dad may have been a veteran or something. It was certainly when I started hosting all the people going up, so she just let me adopt the cache. But Purple Heart got you really close to it.
Uh-huh.
It's sort of a consolation prize for those who either can't or don't want to make it. Are you recording?
Yeah. It's fine.
So one cool bit of your recording I want to talk to you is to take the camera and mount it on the tree aiming down the rope, and then you record somebody climbing up the rope to it, and then you kind of play it back in fast motion on your
phone. Oh, wow. How do you like the V up there?
Yeah,
It's a good V to sit in, isn't it?
How do you like that Osprey pack?
I love them. I got two. I've got the bigger one, the Mutant 38. All you gotta do is touch it.
Here.